Tokatoka Peak and Maungaraho Rock are both close to Dargaville in Northland. Tokatoka Peak was first. It's a short but steep climb, particularly the last 20 meters before the summit, but offers spectacular 360 degree views. It takes roughly 20 minutes to the summit, but care needs to be taken as the track can be quite slippery, as I soon found out. This mountain is actually a rare phenomenon. It's actually the plug of an ancient volcano, where the material around the plug has eroded away over time. This is the day we climbed two mountains.
I'm running out of time, every day goes by so fast. And every moment counts, baby, I don't wanna miss a thing. We can sleep under the stars, we can sleep under the stars, or hang out in hotel bars, driving somewhere in your car. We can sleep under the stars, we can sleep under the stars, under the stars.
Maungaraho Rock was next. It's not far from Tokatoka Peak. This one was a bit more intense. The climb to the summit takes about 30 minutes, which entails some steep climbing with chains that's been put in place for assistance.